my sister has no respect for anyone, and plus her morals are there. She has nothing. She doesn't even have a conscience. If she does something bad, she's like, oh well, I don't care. It's like no fucking conscience, no respect.